43 years ago this week, I was lying on an airstrip in the jungles of Guyana with 5 bullet holes in my body. I vowed that if I survived, I would dedicate my life to public service. I lived and I served. It's been a remarkable journey that has surpassed my wildest dreams. Today, I'm announcing that I will not be a candidate for reelection to Congress in 2022. It's time for me to come home.